It's the U.
Welcome to an inside look at campus radio station personalities. Today, we're featuring select campus DJs to gain an insider view in the minds of DJ personalities when in the DJ booth. I'd like to thank each of you for participating on the show.
Glad to be here.
Yay!
How did you guys come involved in the campus station?
I'd seen the ads calling for DJs before and finally decided that it would be a good way to get involved in an extracurricular activity and contribute a little bit to the student life.
I grew up on KDHX, and so I've always wanted to be on the radio and mm-hmm. making my own mixes like them. And so I noticed that I could do it at UMSL.
Okay, I'm a mass media communication student, and I'm studying, so I was hoping to get more experience.
Okay.
Yeah, same thing, media studies, and then I saw they looking for a DJ, so I just said, why not? They need somebody like me. They need me.
Hi, and welcome to an inside look at campus radio station personalities. Today, we're featuring select campus DJs to gain an insider view in the minds of DJ personalities when in the DJ booth. Can each of you give us a dose of your show?
Welcome to the Magical Musical Machine on 101.9 The U. I'm DJ Uncle Al. Thanks for joining us here on a sunny Tuesday afternoon in Normandy. Coming up, we've got the usual mix of music, chat, a little bit of Shop Boys for you. We'll have Daddy Yankee, and of course, at the bottom of the hour, we'll do our socially responsible thing and give you a few public service announcements.
Okay, this is St. Louis Steve coming to you live from the University of Missouri, St. Louis radio program, and we're beginning to launch into Beyond.
Would you consider your studio personality more like your true everyday character, or one that would be considered out of character for those who know you?
Yes, it's definitely me. I'm a true space case.
I'm totally myself. Yeah, I try to make everybody smile that walks past my station and make a dance, which works sometimes if I'm dancing hard enough, but that's me all the time.
What advice would you give to students who have an aspiration to be on-air personality or work at a station?
Don't be scared. If you be scared, then you're just going to be stuck on the radio. Then what's going to happen when you be on television? Just going to freeze up. You just got to come out with it.
Well, there you have it, folks. Thank you guys for coming on the show. I'm Katoria reporting from the U Campus Radio Station.
On 101.9 The U, streaming live worldwide at www.umslradio.com.
Stay tuned for more UTV.